Solar storm produces breathtaking northern lights display. The Chicago area got quite a spectacular treat late Friday as a rare solar storm triggered the northern lights across a large swath of North America. A light show encompassing a large portion of Canada and stretching as far south as northern Alabama occurred as coronal mass ejections, large expulsions of plasma and magnetized particles from the sun, approached the Earth. This time around, the northern lights, also known as Aurora Borealis, could emerge in places where they usually aren't seen.